breaking news, a shooting at a popular tourist spot in Hollywood. Tonight, a rapper is in critical condition.
We can't tell you, the rapper's real name is Adolph Thornton. He comes out of Memphis. He's been a big star on the rap scene since 2014. He goes by the name of Young Dolph is his rapper name. He is in critical condition, according to the LAPD, but not life-threatening injuries. He apparently is either still in surgery or about to get out of surgery after being shot numerous times in the upper body.
How we be. Ain't nothing more important than getting this money, believe me. Yeah, we here now, but it went easy. Yeah, we here now, but it went easy. Believe me, believe me, believe me. Took 100 to my motherfucking jeweler just to freeze me. 100 with the jeweler, VX in the club, spending money, shining like a hoop. I'm the type of nigga split a million with the shooters. I look up to the bosses like Took and Larry Hoover. Full of ice, did a lot of wrong just to get my money right. Right. I tell these rappers, stay away with that fake shit. Cause I got niggas around me that still like to take shit. Yeah, she call all my car spaceships. Yeah, I work the trap in the day shift. Yeah, a crack baby worth 10 mil. Yeah, still turning down record deals. Believe me, took 100,000 to my jeweler, told her free. I could fuck your bitch in a day of the week, believe me. Pulling up in all type of foreign shit, that's how we be. Ain't nothing more important than getting this money, believe me. Yeah, we here now, but it went easy. Yeah, we here now, but it went easy. Believe me, believe me, believe me. Took 100 to my motherfucking jeweler just to freeze me. If you my nigga, you my nigga then. I told all of my bitches that they mad forever. I told all my niggas we don't compete, we shine together. Extra money buried for my son and I can't wait to tell him. Little nigga, you got $1 million shovel. In the streets felt like I was dancing with the devil. Made a lot of money, lost a lot of friends though. Your homies love you until that one time you tell them no. I vow to never let another nigga raise my kids. Nigga, done your responsibility's not his. Real niggas walk in and they get nervous. Why? Everything I'm getting right now, I deserve. Believe me, took 100,000 to my jeweler, told her free. I could fuck your bitch in a day of the week, believe me. Pulling up in all type of foreign shit, that's how we be. Ain't nothing more important.